walking. This is my first See Jules run video. And it may look like I'm out of shape because I'm breathing so hard. And I am. Don't judge me. But I am up in Big Bear at the beautiful Ponderosa Pines camp. And so the altitude is killing me. Probably not the best place for a first workout. So, anyways, we're almost there. We have $2,500. And we need $500 more to make this thing happen. March 15th, Jules running a 5K with her army of women. I think we have like 15 girls signed up, or tentatively signed up. See if they actually sign up, we'll be determined. But here we go. We can do this. We are racing for freedom. We are racing because there are girls out there who need the world to know that they exist and that we believe in them. We believe they can be restored and redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ alone. So, don't ask me why we chose running to bring that announcement, but it's gonna be awesome, it's gonna be fun. Join us. If you're not a runner, it's okay, don't blame you. Just give us your money.